फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 45 एंड 65. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 45, 65. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 45 here. In this number, last digit 5, so take 5. When do we get 45 in 5 table? 5 9s 45. The other number 65, last digit 5, so this number is divisible by 5. First number 6, a number close to 6 in 5 table is 5 1s 5. 6 minus 5, 1, 1 carried forward, 15. When do we get 15 in 5 table? 5 3 is 15. Now here we have 9, 9 is 3, 3 is 9. The other number 13, not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. The other number 13, not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 13. 13 is a prime number, so 13 1's 13. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 5 × 3 × 3 × 13. When we multiply these numbers, we get 585 is our LCM.